This is Marshwalker territory, Cartman. You don't belong here. Fuck you. I'm the Grand Wizard. I belong everywhere. We'll see about that. You're goddamn right we're gonna see about it!
Now, my lords, let's keep this civil.
Keep it civil? What about this asshole? There's a rumor he's using banned spells. I'm the wizard. I'm the only one that gets to use banned spells. Why don't you and I just settle this now, Cartman? One-on-one. Whoever wins gets to decide the rules forever.
Enough! We ought to lay out the grand rules so we can get started. So go ahead and lay out your cards.
Try not to break any rules while you're, like, picking cards. Soon I'll be making the rules here. Just you wait.
Okay, lay down your cards.
Oh, this is sweet. Radioactivity! And some power-ups for the sword and shield. Nice cards, dipshit. These'll show you. Weapon nullifier! Redo! Corrupted corpses! Diet time! I can't believe this trash. Just fucking give up, Cartman! What the fuck? A plus 10 axe? You can't do that! Yes, I can, dude. I forged it by completing a quest. It's totally legal. Ask Butters.
I don't know. Let me ask Damage Grab. Damage Grab? Is a plus 10 axe legal?
Sure, why not?
The Damage Grab is spoken. Stan's axe is legal.
So, we're still gonna beat the shit out of you. Ask Kyle how my plus 10 wizard balls taste, because you're next. Whatever, see you on the front line, Cartman. Damn right I'll see you there. On the front line, son of a bitch. Okay, so obviously I can't be on the front of the line, but I'll be in the back casting spells and doing wizard shit to keep you all safe.
You gotta finish combat before using lockpick skills.
These marshwalkers think they can ambush us?
Can I have a do-over?
Nothing until I'm out.
they're blocking the front, you hit them from the back. It's not rocket science. Teammate, asshole!
with these.
Get behind the shield, guys! Come on!
No!
Ah!
You made it, new kid! Get going!
Ow! Aw, nuts!
I want to go home now.
Get over here, poser. Your guides have brought these to you. More power, always good.
Hello, brave warrior. Fate has chosen these upgrades for you today. How does that look? Wonderful choice. I'm rooting for you. Find Stan and smash his army, and then kick him in the bowels if you can.
Hey, over here! Your army won't help you, Cartman! You're gonna die today!
What did you say?
I said, you're gonna die today!
Screw you, you're gonna die!
What?
I said, screw you, you're gonna...
Never mind! Let's just fucking go!
Whatever,
let's just fucking go!
That's what I said, let's fucking go!
Kids are dead!
No!
No, they're not. They're only mostly dead. I can use my wizard powers to bring them back to life.
Oh, yeah. Your axe gave them, dysentery. Dysentery only does 99 damage. They each have one hit point left.
That's not fair.
Hey, I don't make the rules. Actually, I kinda do.
Ah!
Butters, what the hell? What the fuck kind of quest did Stan do to get that axe?
It says here, he passed several tests of strength to collect vials of a mysterious gooey stuff, and then used the goo to forge an axe of unimaginable strength. Pretty cool, huh?
This isn't fair, Butters. You have to figure something out so I can beat Stan.
Well, there is an official anything you can do, I can do too clause in the rulebook, so technically, you can do the same quest Stan did and get his secret power.
Oh, good. Do that, new kid. Finish the quest, get powered up, and stop embarrassing me.
I cast a spell, your health is back to 100. Get the fuck up. God, I have to do everything around here. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Da da da.
Dun, dun, dun. Well, don't scare the new fellas. Be nice to them.
You don't let me have any fun.
Well, no fun is better than mean fun.
Remember that Stan has that bullshit axe now. Touch the ground and you die. It's like lava.
The axe does zero damage to neutral party, but you might get a nosebleed.
If you can't deal with one fucking archer, maybe you could... Shit, the next roof is too high, and that catapult has a lock on it. We'll have to fight to move forward.
I'm dead.
Great, keep moving across the rooftops. Well, shit, they broke the catapult. How do we get across now?
Well, actually, Eric, I think that there was a trebuchet.
No, it's not Butters because it's not all dumb in French. We need something stretchy and rubbery to make a new sling. Get looking, new kid. Yes, new kid, that's perfect. Keep looking around for more used condoms. We'll just need a few more to fix the catapult.
Fuck! Taking out their feet. Kia!
Damn it!
Dickhead, your buddy is getting jockeyed.
Right in the back. No!
Ugh!
Breathe deeply. Get ready for more. New kid's healing up. Aha!
War!
What the hell is that? Like a clown condom?
New kid, your buddy is getting choked, dude.
Suck on this. Aim for their feet.
Bring the rubber back to the catapult, new kid. I think we can fix it.
Get ready for round two. Oh. You won't see. Ugh. Ow.
You fix the catapult, sweet! I can see you. You can't hide forever. They're douchebags with arrows. That shouldn't be hard.
Not gonna work. No! Ow! Oh. You're making a mockery of medicine. Eesh. Ugh. Locked it! Yaw!
If I was there, I wouldn't let myself get my ass kicked by some gaylords holding up little pieces of metal. I mean, that's just me, though.
fudge. Ow!
Enemy took cover!
Ow, what?
Eesh. Ugh. Nuh-uh!
They got totalized. Keep trying. Ouch!
We need reinforcements. Marshwalkers, assemble!
Just doing my job.
Rah! You're going down.
Wah!
Ugh. Ow!
New kid's healing fast. They're healing.
Ugh. Ha! Kia! Wah! Fuck! That stupid doll won't help you. They got a healing totem thing. Gonna break your knees, Forthy. Ow! Impossible!
Bullshit!
So these guys were all berserkers, and were only knocked out.
Ugh. Not gonna work. Yeah. I don't think so. Ow!
Nope. Ow. Ow.
Oh, no!
Eesh.
It's all you. There, new kid. Jump down.
Thank you.
fate brought you to this peaceful respite. And to me, I guess. You should thank your guides for that one. Remember, the real power comes from inside, or whatever.
Good job taking the high road. Here's an upgrade. Here's what fate has in store for you. Hope that's more to your liking. Ah, yes, a fine upgrade. Try not to die, that would be embarrassing. Keep going, you guys.
Whoa, treasure! Grab it, you kid!
We just got to stop meeting like this. Behold, several wonderful choices. Fantastic. Nice to chat without all the hustle and bustle of battle for once, huh, new kid? Stan is gonna super regret meeting with us. He has no idea.
Told them I'd clean it all up myself, so I guess that's what I gotta do. Everyone's got to pitch in, or it'll be chaos.
This snow is just endless.
Is it in neutral? Put it in neutral. Pushing where? Honey, were you trying to drive into a snowdrift?
They have defenses already! See, this is why Stan is annoying as shit.
Rah. You got me! Ugh.
for their knees. I'm gonna stomp your ass. Ow! Ugh, you suck.
Wait, catapults? When did Butters approve siege machines?
He dead sucks.
Hey, get in the catapult so we can keep going. Marshwalkers never back down. Destroy them! Hope you don't suck at melee as much as everyone says.
Bullshit, plane. By the power of sorcery, your ammo does no damage for a while, Billy. Give up?
Ow. Ow. Ah! Owie. Eat this! No! Ah. Eat.
Death from above!
Ah.
I don't think so.
You got
death from above!
Reinforcement!
Quit it!
Ow! Really? Oh no! Hey, you made me bleed!
Fuck!
Ow! Dare! Ouch! That hurts! Ink! Ah! Say bye!
Ah!
Ugh! Try it again, Forthy! Yeah!
They almost had you there.
New kid. This shall be your lot. More strength. Good choice. Go form.
Let's get you an upgrade for the upcoming epic battle. Upgrade? Here you go. That looks pretty good. See ya. I should have worn a warmer.
New kid, you're no match for my marshwalker powers. So I'm just gonna have my friend Kenny kick your ass. All right, new kid, take out Princess Kenny. Don't let her kiss you, or you're totally gonna be pussy whipped. Oh, shit. Princess Kenny is working with Stan. Uh-oh. That charming son of a bitch is gonna try and stop us with her big titties and her sultry kisses. I'm out of here.
Thank you. Come on.